The Washington Pavilion will light its Christmas tree on Black Friday at 6:25 p.m.
The 45-foot Christmas tree is being set up at the corner of 11th Street and Main Avenue. Now, during the lighting ceremony, there will be live music as well as cookies and milk.
Once the tree is lit up, you can then head to Phillips Avenue for the downtown Sioux Falls Parade of Lights, which begins at 7:30 p.m.